previously.
You know what? This recording is only 12 minutes. Let's actually do a whole run in one video. Why not?
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. We are going to be doing a daily climb today for September 15th. So, let's get started. We are going to be playing The Silence. Brewmaster, start with 5 copies of Alchemist and the White Beast statue. I don't know what that means. I've never gotten any of those. Midas, enemies drop 200% more gold, but you cannot upgrade cards at rest sites. Binary, card rewards only contain 2 cards. Alright, so I want to look for question marks instead of fires. I don't know what Alchemist is in the White Beast statue. Time for a challenge. Granted. Obtain a random potion. Exhaust. Interesting. Alright. So I want to use a lot of potions for this one. That way? Nope. That way. I don't know. Granted. Alright. Let's look. Oof. There's a lot of bonfires and a lot of question marks. How strange. Alright. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And we're gonna go with that one. Alright. Alright, let's start with this. Optimize. And Venom. Do 8 damage to me, so it's a lot of them. Should have did the intangible. Okay. Nice. Nice. That's helpful. There we go. Damage. I can do that. And then I think if I just strike you, I'll kill you. Yep. And you're dead. Alright, this is gonna be an interesting battle. Infinite blades or backstab? Backstab. Question mark. Came across an inspicuous pedestal with a shining gold idol sitting peacefully atop. It looks incredibly valuable. You sure don't see any traps nearby. Obtain a golden idol and trigger a trap or leave. I'm gonna trigger the trap. As you grab the golden idol and stow it away, a giant boulder smashes through the ceiling into the ground next to you. You realize that the floor is slanted downwards as the boulder starts to roll toward you. Smash takes 17 damage, hide, lose 5 max HP, or become cursed with injury. I'm gonna take the 17 damage. You throw yourself at the boulder with everything you have. When the dust clears, you can make a safe way out. Hey! What up? Yeah, I would not mind that, actually. Yeah. Bye! Fall into a puddle. It's made of slime goop. Frantically, you claw yourself out over several minutes as you feel the goop starting to burn. You can feel goop in your ears, goop in your nose, goop everywhere. Climbing out, you notice that some of your gold is missing. Looking back at the puddle, you see your missing coins combined with the gold from unfortunate adventures mixed together in the puddle. I can't talk today. Gather gold, gain 75 gold, and lose 11 HP, or leave it. Lose 38 gold. I'm gonna leave it. You decide that the mess was not worth it. Indeed. What we got? Ooh, bronze scales. Okay, I can't upgrade cards. I guess I could have rested. It wouldn't have mattered. Okay. Hey, guys. Alright, so. Let's do this.
straight up gonna kill you. Hit you with this. And I alchemize. Hit you with this. And throw this at you. My ear itches so bad. Okay. I think I can just kill you. Yep. And this is how you do it. Okay. 3 damage 5 times. That's 15 damage for 2. Whenever I take damage, increase the card's cost by 1. Alright. I'll take that bet. Stab. Backstab. Damn it. Apply 3 vulnerable. Gain 2 strengths. And my turn. Alright. You're dead. Luck potion. Concentrate. Discard 3 cards and gain 2 energy. Discard your hand and draw that many cards. Made a gamble. As much as I want the energy, I'm not gonna play again. What's your baseline? Hell yeah. 1 second, I'm sorry. If I don't answer, then she's gonna keep calling.
Hello? I'm in the middle of a recording. Selena's still in bed. Yeah. I have no idea, but I'm not going to know. Hi. Yes. Wait, I don't know. I was in bed. No, I was in bed. I don't know. I don't know. Yes. All right, I love you.
This is why I gotta turn my phone on silent. But if I do, then I can't hear when people call me, and everybody but her calls me when it's important, so. Eyes. And alchemize. Gain 2 strengths. Oh. Rorg. Okay, hit you with this. Nitrous fumes. Hit you with that. And surrender. Alright, my turn. Alright, neutralize, optimize. Ooh, gain 2 energy. Good armor, strike, calculate a gamble. I don't care about your strengths. Oh. Well, shit. Hey, what are you. Stop! I love you, but cut it out. You're distracting me. Okay. I can almost kill you. Not quite. Ow. If you have WAT, do it up there. Okay, I took 4 damage from that fight, but it's alright. Ooh. Yes. Choke, please. As you come to a dead end and begin to turn around, walls slam down from the ceiling, trapping you. Three faces materialize from the walls and speak. Forget what you know and I'll let you go. I require change to see a new space. If you want to pass me, then you must grow. Remove a card, transform a card, or upgrade a card. Let's upgrade a card. Ooh, that'll make you 0. I think I'm gonna upgrade Noxious Fumes, though. Satisfied, the walls in front of you merge back into the ceiling, leaving a path forward. Strange blue humanoid with a golden helm approaches you with a huge smile. Hello, friend. I am Cleric. Are you interested in my services? The creature shouts loudly. Heal for 35 gold, or remove a card from my deck, or leave. Yeah, I'll heal. A warm golden light envelops your body and dissipates. The creature grins. Cleric, best healer. Have a good day. As you make your way down the long corridor, you see a banana, a donut, and a box floating about. No, upon closer inspection, they are tied to strings coming from the holes in the ceilings. There's a quiet cackling from above as you approach the objects. What do you do? You can heal for 23 HP, which I don't need to do anymore. I can add 5 max HP, or I can obtain a relic and become crushed with regret. I'll become crushed with regret. Whenever I play a power, I add a random card in my hand and cost 0 for the turn. Ooh. You grab the box. Inside you find a relic. However, you really crave the donut. You're filled with sadness, but mostly regret. Yeah, we're gonna go here. Hey. I'm going to remove this regret. Thank you. Retain up to 1 card. Draw until you have 6 cards in hand. Draw 3 cards. Discard a card. Upgrade 2. 4 cards and discard a card. Ooh, I can get both. Okay. Bye. I didn't even look at the relics. I'm a dork. Alright, let's go. Hey, a hexaghost. Alright. Draw 3 cards, discard a card. Optimize. Neutralize. Backstab. Attack. Discard 3 cards into... My next skill is played twice. This. Ow. Eyes. Okay. Still. Well. See what happens. I gotta burn. Next couple is played twice. Yeah, I'm cool with this. I think I've used all of my optimizes. Alright, Ash Fumes, choke that. Discard, defend, neutralize, bang.
Alright.
Oh, I did have another optimize. You do. Can damage all enemies. Yeah, why not? Strike. Strike. Turn. Cool, cool. Pain. And we're good. Escape plan. Take 2 damage. Yep, you are no longer worth it. See, 3 times 6. Yeah, I can afford it. Burn plus play. Okay. Strike and survivor. Sure. Pardon me. Okay. Let's see. Lock, lock, and lock. That's all I can do, so might as well do it. You're gonna die. I choked you to death. Explosive potion. Ooh. Thousand cuts. I've already got poison. Alright, can no longer rest at rest sides. I can't do anything at rest sides anymore, huh? Fuck it. We're gonna get it. That's what we're gonna do. Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.